Read with me. I started this book yesterday, so I'm already 173 pages in. I'm really enjoying it so far. Rook definitely gives Cardin Greenbrier vibes. She keeps comparing him to cats. This girl, she has been kidnapped by a pissed off Fey Prince and she just proceeds to bully him throughout the book. I love her. Something bad is about to happen to Isobel. I just know it. A happy ending. I loved it. 4.5 per 5 stars.